In just a few days, Springdale voters can head to the polls to vote on a proposed $2.4 million increase. It's intended for the construction of new schools and the renovation of athletic complexes at existing facilities. 4029's Kyle Cabote talked with Springdale parents to hear their thoughts on the plan and to find out what the mill increase would mean to voters.
The renovation of Bulldog Stadium here at Springdale High School is one of several projects the school district has in the works, but they all hinge on the passage of a $2.4 million increase, which will be on the ballot starting this week.
Springdale resident Sarah Ogle says she plans to vote yes on the mill.
I don't think it's going to make a major impact on, you know, the regular taxpayer here in Springdale, at least from everything that I've been told.
If the mill passes, it works out to an extra $48 a year for every $100,000 worth of property a taxpayer owns.
It would build a new middle school on the east side. It would build a new junior high on the east side.
The money would also go towards the construction of new athletic facilities at Harbor High and the renovation of the football stadium at Springdale High. School officials say rapid student population growth within the district makes the construction necessary.
We anticipate between 500 and 700 in growth in each of the next 5 years beyond this. So that's why this becomes a need, not just a, hey, wouldn't it be nice to have.
Again, people can begin voting on the proposed mill increase starting Tuesday, September 14th. School officials say they'll continue to campaign for the increase through the end of the week. In Springdale, I'm Kyle Cabote, 4029 News.
Springdale voters can also vote on several school board positions starting on Tuesday. Fayetteville voters will be able to vote on a $2.75 million increase meant to fund the renovation of Fayetteville High School. Regular voting will be on Tuesday, September 21st.